Joe Biden told another Kabul terror attack is likely. Next few days will be most dangerous. Hello and welcome to Inventiva. This is Palak Yadav presenting to today's tech news. The national security team of President Joe Biden on Friday told him that another terror attack is likely in Kabul and that the next few days of this mission will be the most dangerous period to date, according to a White House official. This was shared with the president when he met in the Situation Room with his national security team, including top commanders and diplomats in the field. Vice President Kamala Harris also joined by a secure video teleconference. They advised the president and vice president that another terror attack in Kabul is likely, but that they are taking maximum force protection measures at the Kabul airport, a White House official said. The official also said that the next few days of an evacuation operation that has taken more than 100,000 people out of the country in the past 2 weeks will be the most dangerous period to date. His national security team reported that even in the face of those threats, America's courageous servicewomen and men are continuing to operate a historic evacuation operation. The US military is airlifting out thousands of people every few hours. They continue to prioritize evacuating the remaining American citizens who have indicated that they wish to leave and are engaged in a variety of means to get them to the airport safely. The president directed the Secretary of State to continue diplomatic efforts with international partners to secure means for third country nationals and Afghans with visas to leave the country even after the US military presence ends, said the official. The commanders also update the president and vice president on plans to develop ISIK targets. The next few days of this mission will be the most dangerous period to date, said the official. Biden reaffirmed with the commanders his approval of all authorities they need to conduct the operation and protect our troops, and all reported back that they have the resources they believe they need to do so effectively.